YouTube, what's going on, bro? Hey, man, look, I'm getting right into the sauce, bro. I do not want to waste any of y'all time. I already know y'all grinding on y'all brands, etc. So I'm not going to waste any time, bro. Let's just go ahead and get into it. I know everybody need help with this, and this is a manufacturer. A manufacturer that can make your clothes, you know what I'm saying? Hey, you feel me? He's right here. He can do everything. He can do everything. No cap. Hit him up, you know what I'm saying? Let him know that Josh sent you. You know what I'm saying? He gonna get you right. IG Boost Sauce, you know what I'm saying? I know y'all need help with that. Look, I'm gonna put it on the screen right here. This is not my personal IG Boost Sauce. If you want mine, just hit me on the gram. I charge $25 for mine. But here are these, you know what I'm saying? I found these off TikTok. So yeah. And then designer page, bro. Boom. Listen, you talking to him right here, you know what I'm saying? I can get it done for you, bro. Y'all see it, man. I didn't design this piece, but you know what I'm saying? We got good ideas, bro. So come back in, you know what I'm saying? Send a photo, send whatever, send an inspiration, we'll get it done for you. Tips with manufacturers, bro. Do not send full at all to any manufacturer. Try to send 25%, try to send 50, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Just do not send full. You never ever want to send full to a manufacturer because, bro, listen, that's with anything, bro. This is just generally just a life lesson, bro. If you send the full amount of money to a manufacturer, bro, they're going to slack off. I'm not going to lie. Same thing with us, too, bro. If you give somebody the money on, bro, they're going to be, all right, bro, I'm going to get it done. All right, bro, I'm going to get it done. Nah, bro, nah. Make sure y'all send. Make sure y'all send. Half or maybe 25%, it just depends. Most of them won't allow 25%, that's why I say half, but it's either one, bro. At the end of the day, you still sending a quarter or half, it's whatever. Yes, bro. Make sure you write down your ideas. I know I'm not the only one, bro. I'll be going to sleep and I'll randomly wake up. I'll be like, oh snap, damn. And I'm saying right before I go to bed, I'll be like, oh snap, damn. And then I start writing something down. Not writing down, but I'll be texting in my little thing, you feel me? So make sure y'all jot down your ideas, you know what I'm saying? Because that's very, very important. And then next in line, bro, is pre-orders or pre-made, bro. Not gonna cap, bro. Pre-orders is the way to go. I know it takes a long time, but y'all, these right here was supposed to be pre-made, bro. We still sitting on these, bro. So it's proof right here, bro. Like, yeah, people might like pre-made stuff, you know what I'm saying? Quick shipping, but look, the weather has changed, bro. It's hot as hell. It's hot in here, you know what I'm saying? Nobody wants to buy this, wear this right now. You feel me? Everybody wants to, you know what I'm saying, want the tees, the crazy tees and all that, you know what I'm saying? If you run pre-order, you can drop as much as you want. You can, you know what I'm saying, you can do all that. And another thing why pre-order is better, bro, is because, bro, it doesn't cap your sales. You know what I'm saying? Pre-made, it might cap your sales, bro. I already know, y'all know, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, you will drop something, bro, and a week later, somebody you know will hit you up like, hey, bro, you still got this? Like, bro, it's gone, you know what I'm saying? If you do pre-made and you sell out, it's gone. But if you do pre-order, leave your site open for a week, you know what I'm saying? That's more people that can shop. That's more time you can promote, etc. Negotiating with the manufacturer, bro. I ain't gonna lie, y'all, bro. Listen, like, say your manufacturer say, oh, he gonna charge you $14 for a tee. But like, damn, bro, can you give me 12? You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, y'all gotta be negotiators, bro. You know what I'm saying? You can't be, okay. Bro, no, bro, don't monkey see and monkey do. Now, that ain't really make sense, did it? But y'all know what I'm trying to say, you know what I'm saying, bro? Do not just suck up to these manuals, bro, just because they getting y'all work done. They don't know you personally. They really don't care about you. They just really just care about getting the money and making your products. But as y'all can see, this product is crazy. I mean, I ain't going to show y'all the whole fit, but y'all see it from here, you know what I'm saying? And then not getting free samples with your bulk order, bro. If you order a bulk order, bro, you better be getting free samples, you know what I'm saying? That's going to help y'all. Whoever's starting the brand, you feel me? Like, bro, y'all be like, bro, what do I do? How do I stay productive? You know what I'm saying? Bro, listen, bro. If you order a bulk order, bro, make sure you get samples with the bulk order. You know what I'm saying? So when the samples come in, bro, you can promote and you can still be working on your bulk order at the exact same time. You know what I'm saying? Gotta stay focused, bro. Damn, I can barely breathe. All right, y'all, I just finished the video, but I wanted to cut this in, bro. Hey, if you really, you know what I'm saying, wondering how we did 40K within 2 to 3 weeks, bro, honestly, bro, we had a viral TikTok. And these fools, they've been like wanted for a long time. Like, we have so many of our supporters. They're like, yo, when y'all restocking? Yo, when y'all doing this? Whoop, whoop, whoop. So, yeah, we decided to redrop it. It is hot where I'm at right now, but it's kind of crazy, bro. Like, if we would have even had people in Texas shopping, we would have probably made more money. But at the end of the day, it's whatever. You know what I'm saying? God did it at the end of the day, you feel me? We got $40,000 in sales. I can show y'all the proof right here. So, yeah. Hey, if you want help, I'm saying you need help. I'm back. If you want help, need help, whatever. Just hit me up on the gram, bro, and I got you. If you're a clothing owner and you want to communicate, I'm saying, let's do that as well. I'm saying, because I know some of y'all got game that I don't know about, and I'm going to need it too. So, yeah, man, we just help each other. We could all grow. We could all go to the top. You feel me? So, yeah. That's probably going to be the end of the video right there, you know what I'm saying? If y'all need any more game, bro, just hit me up on the gram. It's going to be right here, you know what I'm saying? Just tap in on the gram if y'all need help with anything. I try to make this video real short because I understand, bro, them 12, 13-minute videos, who wants to really watch all that, you know what I'm saying? 5 to 6 minutes with straight game. Crazy. But, yeah, bro, literally my brand made 40K within 2 to 3 weeks, you know what I'm saying, bro? We ran a pre-order on these full zips right here. I'm saying it went crazy. Production in. If you're watching and you shop, appreciate you. For all the love and support. You know what I'm saying? We're waiting to get everything in. But yeah, y'all. Hey, that's going to be the end of the video right there. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, man. And I'm going to catch y'all on the next one, bro.